this is Jack Dani, and this is a prank call.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi, how are you today?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks. My name is Carmela. I want to know, you guys remove all the hair over there? Because I think I want to come in. I never do this before, but I want to take off the hair from, you know, my private area, you know?
Okay.
Do you think I'm too old? I'm a 61. You think I'm too old to do that?
No.
Oh, okay. Because I tell you, I was just very sexy when I was young, and I believe I still am, but my husband, I think he go to those strip club and he get the idea from there, you know? I don't think that. Do the girls today, they don't have hair nowhere anymore or what? No, it's okay, listen, that's a sense of humor is very nice to have. That's okay, don't worry about it. No worry. I listen, the times have changed, I know, but I want to make sure that, you know, it's a normal thing to do because I think the girls today know they take away the hair down there, you know what I mean? That's okay, it's no worry, I like it. You can laugh. No, I never remove a hair off of my body in 40 years. You know, the hair everywhere is pretty long now. You know what I mean? But I want to be sexy for my husband because I still think I want to listen. We still have a lots of fun together in the bedroom. But I'm gonna make sure he's gonna be so surprised when he see me with no hair nowhere anymore. Yes, and you guys open on the weekends?
Yes, we are.
You think it's going to make me more sexy or what?
Of course you are going
to be. It's going to feel very strange to look down there and see no more hair, you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
I know, but these girls today, my friend next door, she have a little daughter. She's, you know, 22, I think. She's very... No, but this girl is very, very sexy, and I see... That you know, the girls today, I think they don't have hair nowhere anymore. Just the head. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Very strange. Yes. When my husband come home, I'm gonna ask. He believe me when I tell him what I want to do. He's gonna be so happy. This guy for sure. So let me call you back when he come home, and I ask him when he could take me. And I tell you for sure, he's gonna want to take me right now. I know, it's no, no worries, it's funny for me too, but I want to do something nice for him, you know?
Yeah, of course you should, absolutely.
Yes. Yeah, okay, so
I
want to come in on a Saturday.
On Saturday?
I just got to make sure that he's available, you know, in the morning to take me, that's all.
Okay, but we're not
going to
get a guy to do it for you, we're
going to
get a girl to do it for you.
Yes, for sure, no, please, a woman. Yeah, I want a woman to do it, but I just got to see if he can take me, okay? He's going to be back home in 1 hour, and I will call you back when he comes
okay.
Inside.
No problem. Make sure you call me back, okay?
I will. Thanks for your help. Thank you. Bye.
Ladies, the hair has got to go.